this relaxing meditation, visualizing a fountain for healing. Breathing is the most important thing we do, yet we tend to forget about it and never consciously breathe the best we are able to. So let's begin by taking 3 nice, big, deep breaths, paying attention to your belly and lungs expanding when you do so. 1, fully in. It is built in a way that the water level is waist high and easy for you to access. Maybe there is a sculpture that the water comes out from, splashing down into the basin. Or perhaps the water just shoots up and out of the water in a beautiful way. However you see this fountain, picture it very vividly in as much detail as you can. Crystal clear, but it also seems to glow with golden light. Touch your hand to the side of the fountain and feel the way it is built and how sturdy it is. So gather some in your right hand and splash it onto your left forearm. Gather some more and cover your upper arm and shoulder with this water. The moisture on your skin is glistening in the sunlight, similar to how diamonds reflect. light. Do the same with your left hand, cupping the water and soaking your right arm with it and right shoulder. This water is not only extremely soothing, this appearance is stunning. Cup both hands together and gather some of this glowing substance in your hands. Gathering as much as you can, watching it slip through your fingers a little and spilling over the edges of your hands. And this time, bring the water to your mouth for a drink. The water touches your lips and is sublime. This water is heaven. Nourishes you, it relaxes you, take another handful and drink some more. Splash on your face. The water seems to wash away all the worries you've ever carried in your facial expressions over the years. Really nice, isn't it? So just relax somewhere near this fountain, feeling completely free and clear and open-minded. Allow for yourself to experience any special messages that you have been needing to hear as you gently and kindly open to anything you feel or hear. Whenever you are ready, take another nice deep breath and become fully aware of the present moment, ready to take on the rest of your day with confidence.